So we're at the end of our fantastic week at the Body Retreat. What do we think?
Great.
Wonderful.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Amazing.
Yeah.
Was it what we thought it was going to be?
Yeah.
I think it exceeded expectations.
Yeah.
It's
absolutely.
Really
was it fun?
Enjoyable. Absolutely. Even workouts on our abs, love.
What happened in the middle of yoga? Yeah.
First, I never ever in a million years thought I'd try out yoga, Pilates, Zumba.
Zumba, it
was just amazing, absolutely amazing.
Even enjoyed swimming.
Yeah. And the walks have been challenging, but you know, we've all supported.
Had a lot of fun as well.
Yeah, but we've all supported each other, absolutely. Which has been great. Yeah.
The key to it, though, I think, was learning about what fuels your body.
Yeah.
I mean, that's transformational for me, knowing what I actually need rather than what I want. Yeah. And, you know, putting my body in a good position so it's able to work for me rather than against me, really. It was just brilliant.
Did you feel heavier for all the knowledge you've gained this week?
I do. Yeah, can't wait to put it all into practice.
And the food's been outstanding.
Certainly not gone hungry.
It's been like a five-star hotel, the whole thing.
Yeah.
Come away a lot fitter, healthier.
Happy,
not allowed to say later, but
inspired to keep going with it.
And we mustn't forget also the NLP side of things as well, you know, the hypnotherapy and the sessions with Jules. So it's, for me, it's been very holistic. It's been exercise, food, and mind.
Exercise was brilliant, I think, because you're a small group, which is great, and you've got an instructor at the front, and it's very individual. So if there's a problem, like, you know, I've had a knee injury, they'll come around and they'll sort of accommodate that and make changes to the exercise so that you're doing just as much as everybody else. It's been fab.
And real help in here as well.
Yeah. Creating new habits.
Yeah.
Oh, we have a mother and daughter.
Yeah.
We do have a mother and daughter. Right. Next year, hopefully, we'll have another mother and daughter.
Yeah.
She doesn't know this yet.
Unfortunately, I've only got two sons.
I think that just the fact that we could come away on a holiday that was going to make us more healthy rather than, you know, where you're going to overeat, overdrink, and do all the wrong things.
Get to spend quality time together while doing something that's good for us.
It's been really good.
And we've learnt, or I've certainly learnt, the importance of sort of portion size, and I feel much more in control now than
absolutely.
I felt before.
Definitely. But on that was the first huge step on a very long, steady journey.
And as a sort of working parent, it's so nice to get up, somebody's made you breakfast.
Yeah.
Come back from
a
walk, somebody's made you lunch.
Don't even think.
Beautiful place, fantastic, stunning setting.
Maybe finish on how fantastic Julie and Jules are.
Yeah, they are.
Round of applause.